I got involved in earth sciences way back when I was a little kid in the backyard, back in Melbourne. Basalts, zeolites, volcanic craters, the Western District of Victoria, and I just followed that passion. I love rocks and I chase volcanoes in my spare time. I'm a geologist by trade. Having worked in industry, I realised that there had to be a greater connection between the classroom and what was actually happening in the real world. I take the students into the hashtag the real classroom. Hashtag the real classroom means that the kids are working hand-on, not just out of textbooks. I've run approximately 43 field trips in the last 10 years. Not only are we providing students with the awareness of scientific career pathways, but we're also looking at sustainability so that Western Australia, ultimately Australia, remains prosperous and grows with the global economy into the future. As part of the variety of teaching learning practices that I use in class is fit breaks, and my best fit break is a dance based on continental movement. This prize has been great for Western Australia, I think, for connecting industry and education to work side by side. And I think above all, awareness of this style of learning for the future and winning this prize has made that possible.